Billy Goat. They called themselves the Billy Goat's Friends. One day, they went on a long, long walk. They were so tired. Until they got surprised when they saw the lush, green, beautiful grass. They tried to get across, but there was a troll stopping them. This troll was now not an ordinary troll. It was ugly, mean, and rude, and he wouldn't let anybody go to the grass. First came the Billy Goat. The first Billy Goat. He was small, chip, 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 and went across. Who dares to go across my bridge to get to the grass? Second Billy Goat tried the same thing, and a third. But the third one was strong and tough, and he pushed the troll off into the yucky, gooey river, so they can finally get to the grass. And that is the three Billy Goats.
The moral of the story is to be kind to others and treat people how you would like to be treated.